two. This is group two. This is the second air vest in the B plus. You're gonna tap the, you're gonna stand on your piece of tape in first position. You're gonna tap your back foot. Now that one goes forward into a plie. You're going to point the back one, lift the front arm. This arm must be in back. Okay, now from here you're gonna slide. First you're gonna go to B plus, okay, right there. And your knees shouldn't touch, your calves should touch. And then you pull this arm across over to here and touch this into your belly button. And then the swirl is like that, to here, step to there. So it's, again, plie, arm straight, lift the palm. Now here you're gonna go B plus, slide this arm across, touch this into your belly button. Okay. I'm going to do it fast a few times, but you need to watch the beginning of this video until you really know it, so you're not missing stuff, okay? First position on your tape, step, second arabesque, hold, B plus, swirl, second arabesque, hold to B plus, second arabesque, hold B plus, second arabesque, hold B plus. Okay, some pointers. You need to be, when you're doing the second arabesque, you need to be pointing your left toe at the wing, where I'm standing over there, saying, go, good job. And this palm must be up. You need to point this toe back here at most, put the toes down, but don't do that. See how in the mirror my foot cuts off and you can't see the line? And then this arm can't stay tucked to your body. You gotta put it out straight like that so you can see it, okay? Then when you pull through, you want to bring this arm across your face, okay, so not here, you want it to be there, and the palm has to go down like you're bouncing a basketball, and then your belly button, you're touching your belly button, this elbow is really pointy, okay, and then when you do the swirl, this is the hard part, so you're plieing in fourth position, raising your left arm, the one that's by your belly button, you're lifting it up to here, into the sky, and then you just swirl to there.